Welcome back, guys. Things are heating up and summer is just around the corner. Was that Jacob back there? Get out of my shot, Jacob. All right, that means summer dining outside in patios and some good barbecue. Joining us now is Tanji Patton. Hello.
Hello.
All right, let's talk food.
All right, we always love to talk food and wine. And this time of year, it really is. It's laid back. Summer is right around the corner. So I picked some spots that have great patios, a cool vibe, just relaxed, very family friendly. So both of these are really good for the family. I'm going to start with T-Bone Tom's out in Kima. T-Bone Tom's started as a meat market out there in the 70s, and they've grown and grown and grown, and even now to this day they cut their own steaks, they grind their own beef. I mean, you can see all of that going on, but there's some awesome food. So these are their giant armadillo eggs. It's a huge jalapeno, and it's stuffed with smoked shredded brisket.
Yum.
And then comes, of course, with what else? Ranch dressing, because it's just so good with everything. And then this is the T-Bone Tom's T-Bone.
It looks delicious.
What else?
It's huge.
It's massive. It's kind of like the ultimate Texan meal. You've got the baked potato. You've got the beans. Their steaks have won awards. T-Bones in general has won awards. It's so well known. Very popular. Huge patio, by the way, that's covered. It's outdoor, but covered. And they do live music 6 nights a week.
Oh.
So
love
if you're
live
heading
music.
To Kima, it's always a fun place.
Yes.
And the food's good, too. Okay.
This is cool.
Craft Grill out in Tomball. This is another one of those really fun places. It's family friendly. This place, I'll put this up so you can see it, Craft Grill. This place reminds me of the vibe on Cheers.
Yeah.
Seriously, there's a large area, lots of TV screens to watch sports, but everybody knows everyone in there.
Aww.
It's such a fun atmosphere.
Love
this
it.
Is their giant mason jar salad.
That's
and
fun.
They've got the fun little zucchini shaving. So you just dump that out, avocado, boiled egg, delicious bacon, tomatoes. So it's just a fun way to do a salad. This is their calamari on a stick. Something kind of new and fun. And if you're a calamari fan, this is more of the steak. So you get a lot more of the calamari meat in there. And you can just take it off the stick and cut it with a fork. And it's really good. And then the double pork chop. Just a beautiful pork chop. Done
good.
With a Dr. Pepper barbecue sauce.
Can't
kind
go
of
wrong.
Fun. Yeah, yeah. So Craft Grill out in Tomball. You'll love it. And you'll love the folks. It's just a real friendly spot. Okay, we're talking summer wines.
Yes.
We don't want to spend a lot of money.
No.
And we want something fun for the hot, humid weather.
Days,
it
yes.
is here. This is one of my favorite go-to summer wines. This is a Broadbent Vino Verde. These are from Portugal, and they're slightly effervescent, light, crisp citrus notes, and it's the perfect summer wine, and it's $8 a bottle.
Oh, can't beat that.
So, no, you can't. It's really good. HEB is where you'll find that. Sauvignon Blancs this time of year, always, always fantastic. The Crossings is made from one of the premier regions in New Zealand, Awatere Valley, Marlborough, beautiful citrus notes. This too is like a $12, $13 bottle of wine. I love the Sauvignon Blanc. It's been consistently good for a number of years. This is one of my go-tos. And then this, a little light Zin. If you're grilling, it's barbecue season, burgers on the grill. This is such a beautiful bottle, Lapis Luna, and it's beautiful on the front. It's beautiful on the back.
Love
and
the
it's
labels.
A lighter Zin, so you get perfect for this kind of weather. Again, found it at HEB. I'm just getting it right in the
All right. Thank
sweet
you so much, Tanji.
There.
Want to tell folks about your show, Tanji's show, Good Taste Saturdays and Sundays at 5:30 a.m. right here on Channel 2. Also can find you on Twitter, Instagram.
That's right. Instagram is at Good Taste TV.
Thank you, Tanji.
Thank you.
All right. You can find all this info and replay online at clicktohouston.com. We'll post it under the video tab on our homepage. We'll be right back.